Hello, I'm Cara DeFalco. Governor Murphy yesterday announced the creation of a pilot program to help manufacturers in the state. Grants will be offered for businesses to purchase new equipment. A truck driver was injured when his tractor trailer overturned on 78 yesterday morning. The accident is under investigation. And a record-setting bass was caught last week, according to wildlife officials. The 16-pound, 10-ounce hybrid bass was likely stocked back in 2017.